Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn could not find driver MySQL. So how we are going to fix this issue? So this can be two possibilities, that you haven't configured your DB, like you haven't added the like SQL username password in your env file. So here you can check that env file whether this configuration is done or not. Second one, you can check the database .php in app config. So here you can check whether the configurations are there or not. Last, you can check here, could not find the driver. I'm also getting this error before. See, could not find the driver MySQL, right? I'm not finding, I'm unable to run the php artisan command also. I'm not able to run anything. So after that, what I did, I installed sudo php install php MySQL. Means MySQL is not installed in that version. So you need to install that version. After installing that version, I am able to do that. Let's see. Password is, see, I'm able to log in with this. Now if I copy this link and run this command. Okay, so I need to run the php artisan serve. And here what I need to add, admin login. admin/login. Here I'm going to add which user I am created. I have created, right? gmail.com/ sign in. This is my admin panel, right? So yeah, you can fix this issue by just installing the command. I repeat, install, which command you need to install is sudo apt-get install php mysql. That will fix your issue. Okay, so if you have any query in that, just let me know. Thank you, have a great day. Please do like, share and comment.